My name is Erika Jayne, and I'm a recording artist. I think I was 3 years old, and I would come in and out of the closet and ask to be introduced while I sang with my ukulele. So it happened early for me. There's not a whole lot of difference, because it's really me. The songs are written about experiences that I have or things that I feel. These are my friends that have come together with me to collaborate, and I feel very fortunate about that. Friday night is the big night at the Satay. Suzanne Barsh throwing a big party for the project. I'm very excited about it. We expect a lot of people, and we're going to have a really good time.
ERIKA JAYNE! Let's give it up for ERIKA JAYNE all the way on the big stage.
It's going to be wild. It's going to be over the top. It's going to be an absolute circus.
It's like out of a Fellini film.
You're going to see lots of different things. It's going to be visually arresting. Susanna's fantastic. Being a European, she has all of that great sensibility. She's a creative visual artist, if you will, and she's able to transverse lots of worlds, whether it be high fashion or corporate America or whomever. She's able to bring all of those people together to have one good time.
We're launching ERIKA JAYNE. She's a fabulous woman. She's a singer. She has an album coming out, and we're launching her.
So we release a single, and then the album comes out in early summer, and we'll be doing live shows and having a great time and really performing for the people and hopefully taking it as far as we can. I mean, we're here doing interviews and just really promoting the project. Well, I just finished working with Praz from the Fugees last week. Yeah, we just did three songs together, which was amazing. We got three, I think, really good things. We have remixes. We have remixes by Mike Rizzo, Mark Knight, Moto Blanco, Eric Cupper, Vicious and Escape, Dave Pezza. This happened in London. We were fortunate enough to do some things with Julia McDonald during Fashion Week in London, and we were all at the club at the after party, and all of a sudden, I hear this beat come in, and it sounded familiar, but you know, you never really pay attention. Then all of a sudden, we all looked at each other, we're like, oh my God, people were dancing. People were having a good time, and that's the reaction you want. I mean, people were moving, people were like, what is this? I was like, oh, thank you. It's a singer-dancer show, and hopefully people will get involved, and it's a lot of energy and a lot of performance. This is ERIKA JAYNE. Welcome to watch a3tv.com.